What's going on, ladies and gents? Dalibor here for T3G, aka Cerebro, aka, as you can see, Sincere the Boss when gaming. And today I'm going to continue my Steam Library playthrough with 140. And that's the next game in the list here. And it looks like I purchased this in April. I actually did play like 10 seconds of this, I think, but I have no memory of it. So we're going to. We're going to give it a go and see what's going on. 12 by 800. No, we're going to go 1080. We're going to go high quality. We're going to hit play. Instructions. All right. Assume that that stuff's bad for you, so. Oh my god, that's stressful. Okay. What does that mean? This is doing. Okay. I'm gonna get you. Doing it too fast. They're not fast enough. Nope.
Thank you.
level. Are there levels? I don't even know how this works. What now? So this is the new tutorial. I would say this is probably the level.
Yeah.
much on the target, not enough on the actual danger. Tries, but I got it. I got it. I don't know what's next. Does it just keep going? Oh, first level, second level. Okay. Oh, okay, so you gotta hold down escape to get out. All right. I'm not mad at that at all. So that's that quick playthrough. I'll definitely go back into that. It's super stressful. I'll be honest with you. It is super, super stressful. But the beat is kicking. I really feel like I need to maybe write a few things to that beat. And next time I do another video for you guys, maybe spit some verses. I do a little rapping. That's where Sincere the Boss came from. Something you knew that you guys know about me. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Appreciate you guys for watching. If you liked the video, make sure you hit that like button. And yeah, subscribe, all that good stuff. Thanks for watching. As always, I've been Cerebro, Dalibor, a.k.a. Sincere the Boss, whatever. T3G, signing off.